even strong in these days. Archie, please give him a thunderclap. Female contingent Sanchi Ramarat and company, accompanied by Reverend Father Theodore, our principal, teacher representative Madam Monica, and Sister Lisha Isangma, our headmistress. Red House. Secondary school is being led by Barnabas Arma as the chief commander and school captain. He is the student of class 10 who exhibits a good team spirit and responsibility. The flag bearer is
Toto, be the best. Green House is the best. The flag bearer is Kavita D. Sangma. The commander of the contingent is House Captain Elka K. Sangma and House Vice Captain Sandera A. Sangma holding the green banner. Next salute. The flag bearer is Sevanish Marat, the commander of the contingent, House Captain Chechang B. Sangma, and the flag bearer is the House Vice Captain Tukam Chi R. Mara. Yellow is the color of optimism. It is a compelling color that conveys work together. The flag bearer is Agata B. Marat, the commander of the contingent, House Captain Enag M. Marat, and President S. Sangma as the Vice Captain. So the color of passion, this
the principal of St. Clarette Higher Secondary School, my dear Sister Elisa, headmistress, Sir Embalang, assistant headmistress, Sister Rosa, animator, and our school MC members, Madam Martina, Agis Sabina, all my dear teacher, indeed it is a great and important day of our higher secondary school of Good Shepherd for 2020. It's a very important day when we gather together. Let us give him with a round of applause as sign of welcome and appreciation. Thank you, Father.
Thank you. Father Chodu to present a small gift to our chief guest, Reverend Father Stephen, as a token of love and a sign of welcome. Let's give hands together. Welcome, Father, and thank you. And I call upon Madam Nomita to present our sports committee, Sir Brockville, to present a flower to our principal, Reverend Father Chodu, his son. Thank you. I also humbly request, we are also happy to have Madam Sabina A. Sangma, Athletics and close collaborator, to be here, and I request Madam Monita to offer a bouquet of flowers to her too. Thank you everyone once again and welcome. Gratitude and happiness.
Christ.